waiting for her ship. But love, tra-la-la-li-ti-ra-la-la-la. Little Phyllis took to cover, tra-la-la-li-ti-ra. In the bushes she did creep, and while waiting fell asleep. Tirallalali, tirallalala, tirallalali, tirallalala. But her mother was suspicious, tirallalali, tirallalala. Stolen fruits are so delicious, tirallalali, tirallalala. Followed after her daughter fair, found the innocent slumbering there. Tirallalali, tirallalala, tirallalali, tirallalala. Pleased to find how well she taught her, tirallalali, tirallalala. Mother wise, she kissed her daughter, tirallalali, tirallalala. Ah, sighed Phyllis, half awake. Dame on dear, how long you take. Tirallalali, tirallalala, tirallalali, tirallalala. Hear the angry mother scream, tirallalali, tirallalala. Frightening Phyllis from her dream, tirallalali. Brazen hussy, you fooled me so. To a convent you shall go. Tirallalali, tirallalala, tirallalali, tirra. Phyllis shivered with misgiving. Tirallalali, tirallalala. That's not my idea of living. Tirallalali, tirallalala. And if love is wrong, said she, tell me how I came to be. Tirallalali, tirallalala, tirallalali, tira.
I thought you'd like that one. Well, there are songs like this the whole world over. There's a very old Yiddish folk song in which the mother seems to be a little more advanced. I mean, she understands that her daughter wants a man. A husband, I mean. It's just a question of, does she want a shoemaker? And the girl says no, and she doesn't want a tailor either. Least of all, she seems to want a rabbi. She does, however, want a klezmer, which is a musician. And personally, I always thought that was a grand choice.